Where should I inject my insulin? It's an important question. For once-a-day insulin, the belly may be the best area for an injection. However, using the same spot repeatedly can lead to pain, lumps, and poor insulin absorption. Divide your abdomen into four imaginary squares, using your belly button as the center. Change injection squares with every injection. By using a different area every time, your injections will be a lot more comfortable and your insulin will work as it should.